I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
I haven't talked to you about it yet. Floyd Mayweather in MMA. Is it happening?
No, I don't think so. But you know, Floyd has a good time because you have Conor and his fans are like, you know, everybody has like the group of friends and you joke around, and there's always like the fat kid in your group that like, you know, he can't take a joke, you know, like he always gives you the best reaction. And then so what happens to that kid? You crack on him more. You pull more pranks on him because, you know, you get the best reaction. Like all the other friends, you prank on them too, but they don't get a good reaction. You know, it's not as fun to prank on them. It's always fun to get prank on the people that give you the best reaction. So Conor and his fans are like the fat friend, you know, because anytime Floyd will give you something like get in the cage right away, like, oh man, he's gonna kill him. And then Conor will start posting pictures and everybody get excited, you know what I'm saying? So that makes all of us laugh, you know? So you're gonna get a better kick out of it. So what happens? You start to mess with him more. I just think that Floyd messing with Conor and his fans because they're kind of fun to mess with. You know, they're so mad that he got smacked around like that. You know, it was kind of funny. It's cute that they're really so. There's so much animosity there for them, you know. But at the end of the day, I think it's just Floyd having a good time.
But is there a dollar amount where Floyd would actually do it?
I think it's a price funny thing. Yeah. But at the end of the day, I really don't know that you can buy Floyd that easily, you know. I think Floyd has accomplished everything he wants to, and I think Floyd has a lot of money, you know. And I think there comes a point where legacy to money has to be considered. You're not that Conor's ever a really a threat to Floyd's legacy. I think Floyd could be 65 years old and we can beat up Conor McGregor in a boxing ring. But I do think that, you know, you want to preserve your legacy. The 15-0 looks really good. You know, it's a nice round number, and I think it's just time to enjoy life.
But the other argument is, but if he loses in MMA, it's not boxing; it's not a sport, so it doesn't really count.
Why are you gonna risk? That's like if I'm worth $300 million and you say, you know what, I'm gonna go hang gliding, or I'm gonna go skydiving, but the parachute might work, the parachute might not work. Let's just take a chance on it. For what? What do I gotta do that for? What do I got too much to live for? You know, I think the fight is too much of a risk, even from a physical standpoint. You know what I mean? Let's face it. You know, and then mixed martial arts, McGregor has the advantage. You know, boxing ring, Floyd has the advantage. But nobody ever argued this. The only people that were arguing this was even Conor Moore. I thought he was gonna come over here and actually box well. You know what I mean? So nobody ever argued this. You know,
he was gonna take over the sport.
Yeah, he was gonna take over the sport. They believe
him. Can you speak?
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition he abusing.